Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Excel Sessions, and today we will learn how to change image in image control dynamically from VBA. So let's start. So in the user form we have added one combo box and the image control. The name of the combo box is set to CBO personality and style is changed to 2FRM style drop down list. The name of image control is set to IMG personality and the picture size mode property is changed to 1FRM picture size mode stretch. Double click on the user form. And in the activate event of the user form, add the names in the combo box using add item property. So with CBO personality and with and within with loop add item and add the name of the personality. So I've added the name of the four personality in the drop down. Now run the macro. The name are visible in the drop down. Double click on the drop down and in the change event declare a variable for image path. Type dim image path as string. Now in this system, all the personality images are stored in the same folder. So I'm copying the path and type image path equals to and within double quotes, paste the path. Make sure you type backslash at the end of the path. Now declare another variable to store the image name. So type comma. Image name as a string. Now in this example the image name is same as the name in the combo box. So to get the image name type image name equals to combo box name CBO personality dot value ampersand and all the images are in JPG format. So remember to use the image extension. Now to load the image in image control, type image box name dot picture is equal to load picture open bracket and to use the complete path, we will use both variables image path ampersand image name. Closing bracket, run the macro. All the names are visible in the drop down. Select any name, and the corresponding image will be displayed. Change the name, and corresponding image will appear. So, in this way, you can dynamically load the picture in image box using VBA. If you like the content, press thumbs up, subscribe the channel and press bell icon to get the notifications of the new video. Thanks for watching.